I think release schedules should be unpredictable, including to the people that are writing the software. Mm. What I mean by this is that you should always submit code to your repository with the notion in the back of your head that this might get released at any moment in time. And doing things like a change that is split up across two different review units, but that changes behavior in between in a way that is breaking, is probably something you shouldn't do. And a good way to enforce this sort of thing and like instill this sort of mindset in people is to make things kind of a little bit unpredictable. So do regular releases of your services, just as an example, every N hours, where N is a range from, say, 3 to 8, and you don't exactly know. There's no such thing as a merge window or a release window.
So that's like a release monkey, right?
Yeah, I like that phrasing, a release monkey.
Like from the chaos monkey, a release monkey. Anytime, you get a release anytime.
That's great, yeah.
Okay, I like that.